What's that?
Everybody, we are John Rybak and friends. Here, please, some acoustic roots and blues. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Drakes, for having us. That's a Wilson Pickett song.
Call me for the midnight hour.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Gigs, and
So
you mean for free?
For free.
Holy smokes.
So
who's doing that anymore?
All you got to do is sign our mailing list. You can come up and grab a couple CDs from our last gig. It's a double CD set.
What a deal.
Set one, set two. It's exciting.
You'd call that a bootleg.
Yeah, it's a bootleg.
It's a bootleg.
It's not available in stores. Or online, or whatever.
Yeah,
the recording was taken from a Facebook live stream, which we are doing right now, by the way. So this is also on Facebook. So if you find the John Rybak and Friends page on Facebook, you'll see us live. But you're here, so I don't think you need to do that. I was thinking at the end.
Okay.
Oh,
he was playing on the song.
The version of it, yeah.
All right. Well, hey, this is gonna work as a Charlie Watts tribute because the Rolling Stones also did the song.
Check, 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 1, 2. More, more. How's that sounding? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
Can we check this one too then real quick?
Yeah.
Ready?
Can you check this one too? A, B. Ready?
Yeah.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, B, Q, R, S, T, U, V.
What
Kevin
channel?
Says up
Which
and...
channel?
This is,
gray and black one.
Gray and black. Okay, go ahead.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I,
Holy smokes.
H, I, J. All right.
Okay. Bunch of loud mouths.
It's a loud alphabet.
All right, thank you, everyone. If you can't tell, we're doing our own sound.
Check 1, 2.
Yeah.
Yep.
All
right. Yeah, the sound crew didn't make it. I said the joint was a rockin', going round and round. Yeah, real and a rockin'. What a crazy sound. And they never stopped a rockin' till the moon went down. Well, it sounds so sweet. Had to take me a chance. Moved out of my seat. I just had to dance. Started moving my feet. What a clap in my hands. Thank you.
He said, are you serious?
Yeah.
It's the best comment of the night. Oh, we're real.
Seriously serious.
Definitely.
In July, I say sometimes.
In a casual
much. That's a Neil Young song. It's a Bob Dylan song.
Bob Dylan. Bobby Dilly.
Name that tune. I first knew it as a Grateful Dead tune, though, so there's a tip for you. I was like, what? They didn't write this song?
I first thought it was a song by the band.
Well, there you go. Okay, so does that narrow it down what the song could be?
But that actually works, because the band was Bob Dylan's band.
Yeah, that's
actually okay.
And I went to Rome and I sat on the, you can't sit on the Spanish steps anymore. It's not allowed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, because too many tourists were just kicking up on it. You can't do it anymore. You just have to look.
That's sad.
Thank you.
that's where my baby stay. Been home to see my baby.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. It's nice to see familiar faces out there. Thank you, Kevin Radley, for being here. Thank you for other friends that I just don't know yet for joining us too.
Jonathan Edwards was the ukulele acquisition. No. He's sunshine go away today. I don't feel much like smiling. Every time I say that, I'm not sure that's right. But something like that.
This is a Jonathan Edwards song. So do you declare.
Thank you.
I reach for a peach, slide around on the high sofa in Saint-Tropez. Making a stick with the pink on the sand. Caught in the wave, in the wake of an old sedan. I'm creeping all along the place of our lives. Stretched by the sand and fed from my lungs. Keeping my visa.
That is a Pink Floyd song.
Pink Floyd?
Yeah. It's off of metal. It's called Saint-Tropez. Yes. All right, so we have come to the audience participation part of the program.
Oh, no, really?
So, I'm going to go... Adia, 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 and you're gonna go. And I'm gonna go. Odio, 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 and you're gonna go.
Odio, odio, odio.
Sounds like you got the idea. The man who wrote the song is from Rochester, New York. Cap Calloway.
The Heidi Ho man.
Yep. So you're gonna start.
One, two, one, two.
was a low-down hoochie-coochie. Was a roughest time to spare. And he had a heart as big as a whale. Mess around with the broken smoking. She doesn't know he was cooking. Take her down to Chinatown. Show her how to kick the gong around.
One more for you, and then we're gonna take a quick break. Thanks so much for listening. And remember, if you sign our mailing list, you can grab some free music.
Five. I'm still
roll band. Shake your hand. That shook your hand. Of P.T. Barnum and Charlie Chan. Shine your shoes. Light your fuse. I'll drink your health, share your wealth, run your life, steal your wife. Wave that flag, wave it loud and high. Summertime's gone, come and go, my oh my. Back to back, chicken shack, son of a gun, better change your act. We're all confused, what's the news? Thanks very much. Take a quick break. We'll be right back with you.
So, you gonna grab yourself a little bite to eat, can't you?
Yeah.
Don't look too crowded. Okay. I ate my way because it was toasted. It was gonna suffer a great mess. But I'll go back there again. I'll get some.
Do you
need a mask? You have a mask, you ask?
Do you have a mask, you ask?
Yeah, let's go on.
And lean on their hospitality a little bit.
Our senior citizen lead vocalist has just got to sit down for the dress up. It's sort of like, it's cool.
It's from Kaiser, so.
Kaiser, that's right. I'm surprised they don't have you wear like the helmet thing with the visor.
Yeah.
Right,
okay. Yeah.
Look who's here.
Kevin Redley
from Rochester.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we played, that's the guy we played Amnesia with way back a long time ago.
I don't remember. Wow, you flew all the way. here?
No, he lives here.
Oh, he lives
here. He moved
here
in the 70s. He's from Rochester.
Once from Rochester, always from Rochester.
You guys are on a break, I see.
Yeah, I'm resting.
We only get one break because we're only playing 2 hours.
I know. Are you about to order food?
Yeah, let's go. Two more minutes.
Did you eat food?
Yeah, but they didn't. They said that we could eat as much as we want, so I'll go back and I'll see what else they have. But I'm not going to have a chance to have them like a big place. I don't like that heavy.
Yeah, the heavy food truck stuff.
Sure.
I forget a belt.
What?
Don't
have your pants fall down.
Make for an interesting show, right?
There's all the parts of the whole thing, but the web scale, blah, 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 you know, and so. Thank you. over here.
Oh no, I know what happened.
It's sort of dry in a pale way.
Yeah.
I don't know how to describe it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, he's been a Facebook friend for a long time. He came and saw Perry and I actually at Red House in Condor. And we did a gig with him at Amnesia too. So we were talking about being from Rochester before we met.
Last week, I guess they played for like 9. And like, we're just sitting here like, we gotta get out of here, guys.
Oh, they never said anything?
Right. No.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Yep. No problem.
Scarlet Guns.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Once again, thank you, Drakes, for having us. We are John Rybak and friends. This is Don Ellerbeck playing upright bass.
Whoa.
Over there. And that's Perry Spinali playing the fiddle.
Whoa.
And if we'll be way down in Pacifica playing Winter's Tavern Thursday, October 14th, if you're down in the peninsula. And if you want to stay in touch with us, we do have a mailing list up here. And if you sign that mailing list, you can take a couple CDs home with you. They're free. And they are CDs of our last gig at the Bistro in Hayward.
pollution. Rock and roll, it will survive.
Well said, John.
Thank you, that's an easy stop.
Thank you.
do a little solo rock again.
Oh.
Well, if you want to do a solo, no problem, just go get it. Like singles code city. So like a 30 second version each one.
I pray.
glass on Friday. Saturday I go out to play. Illegal glass on Friday. Thank you.
Let's see what's out there.
Growler.
With a shrubber, eh? Where's the shrubber?
So glad you know the movie.
Holy Grail again.
That's right.
Shrubber.
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 That's exactly.
Shrubber.
Exactly what I'm referring to.
Precisely what I was referring to.
And it was, hey, Harry.
I'll still pay my share, Harry.
Growler. Growler.
She's going to tell you where to go.
I'm going to let her. Over there, it's empty. Forgot.
Oh, is that what that is?
And it would be four too late. I'm afraid it's going to be too late.
I mean, hold on.
My phone.
Okay.
Yep. I did.
She just brought one thing over.
Yes.
It looks like
what sandwich? Your sandwich is in.
That's my sandwich.
That's your sandwich. Your sandwich is here. That's what we got.
Alright, we got one more song for you. Thank you everybody for listening. Once again, we're John Rybak and Friends. We will see you next time. I hope you can hear me. 'Til late, I was wringing my hands and crying. From far till late, I was wringing my hands and crying. I believe to myself that your daddy's gone home by. From Memphis to Norfolk is a 36-hour ride. From Memphis to Norfolk is a 36-hour ride. Man is like a prisoner and he's never satisfied. Woman's like a dress of someone's always rambling through its draw. Woman's like a dress of someone's always rambling through its draw. Cause so many men you wear an apron overall. Thank you.
wants that cloud. She won't do nothing but tear a human reputation down. When I leave this town, I'm gonna bid you fair farewell. Thanks, everybody. Can't ride back your friends and see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Yay!
What the hell? I guess they thought it was so late that if we gave us too much food, take too long to leave.
I saw them ring it up. Did you get tater tots or something?
No, there's no charge.
Well, she might have it in her table.
Oh, well, it might have been there was two things. There were two of those things. Because you did ask her.
Thank you.
By stepping. Oh, good. I don't have. I can just take that with me. Great. I have a bite there. Wow, that looks good.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, that looks good.
So, speakers off first, board off last, right?
You got it. That's good.